Now my version can never be as good as his. But if you love it like I love it, wait a minute, hold on, stop. I'm not even gonna tell you this guy's name because I think everybody in here knows who I'm talking about. But let me just see. If he was here tonight, I think he would say I'm just like this. I would still be over there playing funk music in a band called Zack and Roger. Mel Waiters brought me into the soul blues game. He was my big brother and I love him. And you know what? His dear wife is in the building tonight. She stood by for almost 40 years, y'all. So y'all make a round of applause to the Waiters family one time. Now his little nephew is my son. His name is R3 the drummer. Somebody say R3, drop that beat.
School.